This is a Walther PPKS, which is basically James Bond gun, but it's, you know, a bit shorter in the barrel. It also comes with a compensator. Now, of course, this is not the airsoft gun I wanted, you know, the one I actually wanted. The high dollar one with a, you know, slide release. That's in the mail, and it's due to be about a week away from actually being shipped. This one I bought because it's, you know, $15, and it had overnight shipping, so it's not that bad for $15, you know. It's metal internals, two magazines, weird compensator, with 400 BBs, so, yeah, it's nice. It's also licensed, you know, licensed Walther, very nice, you know, feels good, too, you know. Can't spin it, because all the weight's in the rear, and it's very hard to spin, otherwise, real hammer action. It's only a, it's a spring-powered pistol, so it's really cheap, you know. I like it. It's not too bad. It also comes with 400 BBs, which are 0.012 gram. They're also blue for some reason. Wow, but BBs are white. Are they BBs or pellets? I don't know. But, you know. Yeah, it's nice. I like it. I do not regret my choice of purchase, because I like Walthers and James Bond.
Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video.